Braden Brooks, infield.
Lefties, we had to get the lefties in.